Welcome back to my life. Today's video is gonna be a hack that I saw, and it's taking apples and rinsing them and put them in the freezer. The motive for this is just to squeeze it. According to the hack, you could take juice after you freeze them, and you have to squeeze it and juice gonna come out. So let's see if this hack is for real.
So first, we rinse the apple.
Then we're gonna put it in the freezer until the apples is frozen. And now we wait. Hey everybody, welcome to my life. Yesterday, we put an apple in the freezer to see if it works, the life hacks that we have seen in TV. And today, we took it out and it's defrosted already. And we're gonna try to see if juice comes out of it. Because in the life hack, it says when you freeze it and unfroze it, and you squeeze it with your hands, juice is supposed to come out. So we're gonna find out. All right, so we left an apple in the freezer and we just took it out, and it's another day. So we're gonna squeeze it in this cup to see if the life hacks really works. Are you guys ready? We're gonna find out if it works or if it doesn't work. Am I supposed to
cut it? Yes.
Am I supposed to cut it?
Yes. How the juice is gonna come out?
Okay, so let me do a cutting, a little cutting. Let me get a knife. Alright, we cut the bottom more. Just cut it. All right. It looks like it's working.
Try using two hands.
Maybe I could try it with two hands. Well, it's working, but it's really hard to squeeze. Maybe I should get like a
clamp.
I think like, hold on. Let me see, I got an idea. I'm gonna get a lemon squeezer. This has gotta work. I mean, it did work. It did work. It did work. Look at this. And this is all the juice. Now I'm gonna taste it. I don't know. Oh my God. This really works. You wanna try it? Look at this. You wanna try it? Go ahead, my cameraman's gonna try it. Oh my God. So yes, that actually works. That hack works. Wow, this is amazing. I didn't even know this. You can't get any fresh on this. Well, thank you for watching this video, and we'll do more hacks, life hacks after another day, I guess. We might should try with a avocado. What do you guys think? Comments. All right, so thank you for watching my life. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you. Thank you for enjoying these videos. If you like the videos, like, comment, and share. And don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you next time.